Just as a matter of interest, when they pick up jewelry in India, they do. Do they do that to make sure that the hands are the same length apart?
Very good, Paul.